Memorial Day was first commemorated by an organized group of black freed slaves less than a month after the Confederacy surrendered. Recent years, the origins of how and where Decoration Day began has sparked lively debate amongst historians. However, Yale historian David Blight, asserting the holiday is rooted in a moving ceremony, was conducted by freed slaves on May 1st, 1865, at the tattered remains of Confederate prisoner of war camp. It was a Charleston, Washington race course and jockey club, today known as Hampton Park. The ceremony is to believe to have included a parade of as many as 10,000 people, including 3,000 African-American school children singing the Union marching song, John Brown's Body. They were carrying armfuls of flowers and went to decorate the graves. Interesting that there would be a tie back to Hudson with that song from John Brown. Most importantly, whether Charleston's Decoration Day was the first is attended by Charleston's black community. AJ, Mike, we'll continue on. This is why you moved in closer so you can hear this.